All right, well, let me just pre-apologize because I'm certain I'll die here the very first time. Well, let's go. I keep hoping it isn't a boss fight, but it probably will be. I mean, why else would I put like a circle there? I mean, a healing circle if it wasn't gonna be a boss fight. So that's Satori, huh? I guess I was right. So what's so special about her? Can she read minds or something? What's wrong? Why do we need her to solve this incident? Expenses are increasing again this month. The end goal comes for whatever's constantly those children. They're such a headache. We're coming in, Satori! Ah! Honestly, it seems this whole world seems kind of weird. I go from one place, it's like this sort of like traditional Japanesey place, then it's like businesses and machines and magic, and what a mix of just crazy crap. Yes, we're not trespassers, we need your help. Jeez, this may be sudden, but Satori, you're coming with us. Say what? That's too abrupt, Reimu. At least explain the situation. Words will not be necessary. So we're gonna get right down to it then. So in order to determine accurately whether Yuyuko Sayasaguchi is the culprit, you need my power. What does she do though? What's your power? It seems the rumors were true. She is able to read other people. Oh, so she can read minds! I wasn't serious. I was like, well, she can probably read minds, but it turns out that she really can. Why? I cannot travel with you all. I have my own duties to fulfill. You taking care of a bunch of children shit? You can work. The whole world is ending. We need your help. Well, it's not really ending, but just mists in some places that's causing trouble, and we don't like it. Ack! Oh shit, look at her, look how pissed she is. Jeez. Who would listen to the request of someone who treats others like objects? Now, please calm down. Wait a minute. I meant... Yeah. Oh, we can't let the sucker get away from us. Gah! Hey. This is bad. She started the whole mind-reading bit. Oh shit. So she's reading our minds, and like we're thinking bad things about her. Oh, jeez. If Patchula finds out about the book I borrowed... Gyow! Wait. Oh, shit, we're gonna fight... Oh, you know what would be nice if we actually just fought, like, each other? That would be amazing, but it's not gonna happen, is it? Just gonna fight her. Oh, jeez. Good to see her squirm. Yeah. Are you picking a fight? What? You want to go at it? Yeah, go! Fight! Go on! Oh shit, I'm not gonna read all that. Fucking wall of text. Good grief, this is annoying. Maybe I should just stop time and kidnap her right that way. Whoa! Oh, who's the one that can stop time? Sakuya, right? Impure thoughts. Well, it wasn't really impure, I mean... Oh! Okay. Wait, what? I have no plans to accompany such- What? Wait, what? Girl needs to be punished. Eh? Agreed. Wait, what? Oh, shit! Woo! Oh, crap, okay. Her model here or whatever doesn't look as good as the other one. Okay. Well, let's get this party started! What is she weak to? I have no idea. Actually, can I like check maybe Master Spark? Oh no, there's like no option. All I got is like target allies, which is Y. But if I press Y, it just confirms whatever. Okay, so Bone Crusher. And then you do your thing, defend them. You, Element Water, Element Fire. Yeah, do that. Whoa! Destruction Beam! Oh shit! Okay, so magic, not that great. Physical thing. Oh shit! Oh my god. Oh god, that was close. Master of Sparker! Oh jeez, okay, that worked well. Alright, so good thing it's only her this time and not just two of her fuckers. Alright, Rain won't heal herself. The magic missile! Oh shit. Well, she doesn't seem all that tough, but she has a lot of HP. should probably be careful. Okay, yes, buff us. Let's see, I was on low health, resistance, no, yeah, paralysis. I wonder if it'll work on her, probably not, but let's go. So, stun, yeah, not stun, I mean paralysis, yeah, it doesn't seem to work on bosses. Oh shit, what was that? Maybe I shouldn't have used Notori for this, should have probably used someone else. But whatever. Magical Napalm! Reduces physical defense. Yeah, just keep reducing our defense. And you keep doing something. Low on health. No, we appear to be fine. Just hit her with that. You hit her. So she appears to be weak to some forms of magic. I don't, mode change! Electric land level increases. Lightning mode is the flashing bolt. You will not move an inch. Wait, what? Whoa! You motherfucker! Elect sweep. Okay, well, so far she isn't very threatening. I mean, she changed the element of the battlefield, I guess, to electric. Whoa! Okay, I guess that's an electric spell. Oh shit! No! I needed her! Fuck. Okay, well, you know what? It's shit! Let's see. Does anyone need healing? Yeah. Everyone needs healing. No. Friggin' Notori needs healing. Crap, I probably shouldn't have used her for this. Shit. Shit. Shit! This isn't good. This isn't good at all. Fantasy Heaven! Ah! Come on, just please kill her in like one hit. No. Wow. Whoa! Yep, I knew it. I mean, I was starting to get a little confident there. I was like, yeah, I might be able to beat her on the first try. But, I don't know. Doing kind of shitty here. Maybe? I don't know, I might be able to do it. I might be able to do it. Shit. Oh my god! Thunderclap, mode change, fire land level increased. Fire mode is the crimson flame. The stream of magic turns all to ashes. Shit. Or a gem. Whatever that was called, I forgot. Okay, yes, defend. Ah! Shit, Mars is like was my strongest hitter. She's dead, fuck. Oh wow, really? Well, what was that? Okay. The Hakurei amulet. Looks dazed. Shit, she might kill me. She might kill me right here. Ow. Oh. Okay, well, as long as Frog Girl keeps hitting her like that, then she'd be fine. But she's regenning, god damn it. Shitballs. No, I can't have her, like, heal. I need her to attack. Yeah, just cover. Yeah, cover everyone. Ah! That. Not too bad. Oh, no! Earth. Shit. Earth mode is a solid rock. Can you break this defensive wall? Oh, no. Oh, no. She probably has super high defense now. Shitballs. Yep. Oh god. Jeez. Damn it. I can still do this. I can still do this. It's fine. I can still do this. It's all right. It's all right. Reduces. What? Physical? Yeah. Just put that on yourself. Ah! So that. Oh god. Petrify! I just lose. I just fuck! There seems to be a pattern to her mode changes. They change weaknesses too. Well, fuck! Come on! You gotta be effing kidding me! I can still salvage this, I think. I might still be able to salvage this. Okay, that's 300 damage. That's pretty good. What? You piece of shit! God damn it! She just restored all our health! Oh my god, come on! You gotta be effing kidding me! Okay, so she's fire. I'm gonna use water. That should do it, right? Damn it! Yeah, you piece of shit! Come on! She changed the attribute to frig- Oh! I'm retarded. She changed the friggin' field to fire, and I just hit her with fire like a moron. Wow, good job. Oh, there we go. Support. What is this? What's support do? Tengu's flight? Oh, so support is your commander's skills. Perfect dodge capabilities. Yeah, oh my god, I'm fucking retarded as shit. Whoa! That's good damage. You motherfucker! Damn, freaking elixir bullshit! Maybe I need to- Okay, I see. Maybe I probably need to use Sakuya and her colossal world thing to prevent her from healing all the time. That's probably also fucking me over. So, you know what? I'm just gonna lose and try again with Sakuya. So, right then, let's try that one more time. Pretty confident I got it this time. Ah! All right, first. Christ, great start. Okay, do this. You, do your master spark. You, do your colossal world. Do that. You, defend. You, buff us. Yes, go! Ah! Okay, this should prevent her from friggin' regenning her health and using those damn elixirs. I mean, the health regen I can deal with, but the fucking elixirs, that's the problem. Like, it heals all her health and mana, I guess. Okay, you know what? Let's go with this. Magic Napalm. Killer World. Death effects occur more often. I wonder if I use this. Actually, wait. Death effect probably wouldn't work on a boss, would it? Okay, whatever. Crap. Alex is paralyzed. Fucking great. Okay, so far, so good, I guess. Not too bad. I like how Alice has her, like, her little doll, like, hold the shield like that. Oh god, that was pretty good damage. Alright, so far so good. So far so good. How about you do... another spark! Misdirection... Sure, go ahead. You, keep hitting her. Damn it! I really need to equip the friggin' Dispel on someone. God damn it. Keep forgetting to do that. Yes, do your thing. Hit her. You, keep doing that. I think I'm definitely gonna equip the friggin' Dispel thing on some frog girl after this. I mean, friggin' all these status effects are starting to pop up quite frequently now. It's getting rather annoying. Alright, extermination! Misdirection, killing doll, misdirection, killing doll, misdirection. Anyone need healing? No, I think we're fine. Oh, shit! Well, she needed healing. Now it's too late. God damn it. Whoa, what was that? Okay, I'm gonna die, aren't I? I'm gonna die, aren't I? Colossal world? Didn't I? Whatever, do it again. Oh, wait, I wouldn't have been able to heal anyway because the friggin' thing was in effect. Alright. Well, I can't heal, so I just gotta fucking somehow kill her. Like, right now. Please die. Shit! Okay, well, Alice is still alive, but she's just still, like, somewhat dead. Oh, is it gone? Okay. Oh, okay, I'm doing it! I'm doing it! I'm doing it! I am doing it! Let's see. Yes. Bone Crusher! Yeah, I can do it. I can do it this time. I got it. Dead yet? Shit! Oh, oh, it's fine. Damn it! Why did her Bone Crusher? Why was her Bone Crusher so weak? Shit. Almost got it. Hit her! Hit her with your Bone Crusher! Damn it! Oh! Oh, thank goodness! Ooh! Well, that boss fight wasn't as bad as the others, I guess. It only took what? 5 tries? 4? I don't know, I didn't keep count. Another murder, oh my god. Okay, I completely forgot about the freaking commander skills again, too. Great. Fucking great. I can't believe it took me this long to figure out what the freaking X button does. Christ. Ooh. That, why would you punish her? Well, yeah, I mean, I guess you read your minds and stuff. So, yeah, you gotta come with us now. Besides, I already refused earlier. The loser serves the winner. That's too unreasonable. Glare Jean. Ooh. Okay, so she's gonna start at level 1 too, right? I shall join you all. Okay, so I have a mind reader on my party now. Kick ass! Alright, well this quest is pretty much over now. Set our sights on another world. Oh my, now we're going to, we just went to hell. Now we're going to the nether world? Yuyuko Saigyoji. Who is that? They keep mentioning her, but who is that? Well, I don't think it'll be easy. I mean, we're going to the nether world. The place with demons and everything. I mean, wouldn't hell have demons? Oh, actually it did, but whatever. I guess the nether world is like a step further down from hell. Christ, I have no idea. Is this okay? We're going to this Gaia land. That's what we're going. Okay, let's just say that we're going to this Gaia land. All right. Stop reading my mind. Ow. Jeez. Anyway, it's time to go to Haku Gyokuro. Okay. Satori Komeiji became an ally. Hypnotic barrier. Oh God. Okay. So.